Hello everyone, welcome to this new workout video. Today we have like an MM every 4 minutes for 7 rounds. So you will begin a new round every 4 minutes. So at 0, 4, 8, 12, etc. until 24. To finish at 28, because 7, 4, 28, okay? So every 4 minutes you should complete 1 round of 400 meters run, 20 alternate dumbbell hang power snatches and 10 double dumbbell burpees. One double dumbbell burpees is a burpee on the dumbbell and then a deadlift with the dumbbell, no jump. Okay, instead of running I will do 1,000 meters on the bike. Okay, you should not go over, you should cap the rounds at 3 minutes and 30 seconds to have 30 seconds to rest between efforts. Okay, you must enter your time for each round. Okay, so take something to write the time you did for each round, and your score will be the slowest round. Okay, do not start too fast. The first one should be the slowest one. Okay, and that's it. You should have no more than 2 minutes on the run. Okay, so enjoy. Try if you need to adapt, scale the workout, do not hesitate. You can do classic burpees, you can do a bit less hang power snatches, etc. Okay, so I set the time. Up 28 minutes, edit 2, 8. Okay, my whoop, nice. Okay, ready guys? Okay, bike snatches and burpees. 10 seconds. Won't be easy. Twenty seconds before the next round. Twenty seconds before the next one. Five to go. 10 seconds. Five. One. Let's go. Three.
15 seconds to go. Five, three, two, one. Round four. Five seconds. Let's go. One, four, five. Come on, guys. 3 minutes to go. Five, six, and seven. 20 seconds before the next one. 15, 2 rounds to go, guys. Come on. Five, three, two, one. One more, the last one. 10 seconds. 5 and 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, well done. Do not forget to log your results on Trigger Word. Remember, it's your slowest round. I hope you enjoyed this one and see you.